저는 미래 산업에 대한 투자를 아끼지 않는 UAE의 지혜와 한국이 가진 정보통신 역량과 첨단 기술력이 합쳐질 때 지능정부화 시대를 양국이 선도해 나갈 수 있다고
믿습니다. Baraka Nuclear Power Plant, together with the Crown Prince of Abu Dhabi, taking part in the Reactor 1 construction completion ceremony, the Liberal leader said the station carries significant meaning for both countries as it is Seoul's first nuclear plant construction on foreign soil, and for the UAE, owning the very first nuclear power station in the Arab world. The four reactors of the $18.6 billion facility is being built by a coalition led by Korea Electric Power Corporation in Baraka, roughly 240 kilometers southwest of the capital, Abu Dhabi. The project highlights the two countries' special ties and is identified as the key pillar for South Korea-UAE partnership.